GG. Holy crap. Oh my science! Thank science! It took 11 days? Okay, so that's the second least amount of time for an extreme demon, but that's definitely harder than Cataclysm and Aku. But I think I'm gonna have to say Aku is probably harder than Cataclysm, considering I did it like 3 months later. Oh my science! Wow. I'm so glad that happened. Here are my hacks, so you know I'm not... no clipping or something. It's, these are just the ones I've enabled. I can scroll through if you want. I think those are all of them. I can't scroll through any of them. I do have... I would normally cheat indicator on, but I did not, because I was not cheating. So that's 11437. Yeah, Terron was very intimidating. Yeah, GG. I mean, that's four extremes. There's not much else to say other than I beat another extreme. So yeah, I'm not using Discord right now, so I can't even be like, hey guys, I just beat HyperSonic. No, I'm taking a break. So all I can do is reload my page because I don't have 100 likes yet. Please, please like this status. Please, I need it. Also, I'm watching DDM right now, so DDM gets all the credit. DDM beat HyperSonic for me. All right, thanks. Bye.